I might chip off, man. I got this shit.
Yarnall hits one to right field. Fuca turns, looks up, and it is gone. A two-run home run for Nick Yarnall. He does it again, and it's now 11-0 in favor of the Ogden Raptors. And for Yarnall, that is home run number 5 on the season. He's just one behind his teammate, Luis Ponce.
Pay your dues, we passing up your block, and ooh, my screws are loose. Don't call my hand, cause you gon' make me act a hot damn fool. Dead discussion, you will not win, cause I will not lose.
Can't be touched, can't be stopped, can't be moved, can't be rocked, can't be shook. We hot, when will you make us move? Came to get crunk, came to bring life, came to get started, came to get it right. Turned down the music, turned up my mic. When will you make
us move? Payoff pitch. Fly ball launched out to deep right field. Whitley back on the track. That ball's gone. Welcome back, Nick Yarnall. His first Loons hit is a solo dinger. And it's 2-0 Loons in the second inning.
This is safe. 1-0 is a line drive smacked out to center field. Capel starts back. He's at the track. Down on the verb. A home run. And a two-run shot for Nick Yarnall. Loons have taken the lead right back with a pair of runs to begin the fourth inning. It's now 5-3.
Here he comes.
On the track, leaps up, and it's onto the peninsula. A home run for Nick Yarnall. A majestic arc to that fly ball. Yarnell's third home run with the Loons. And the lead grows to 7-0 here in the sixth.
You don't believe me? Can't be touched, can't be stopped, can't be moved, can't be rocked, can't be shook. We hot. When will you make us move? Came to get crunk, came to bring life, came to get started.
Open your hearts for me, look what I got for you. You in the presence of greatness, I'm